Okay, so here we want to draw the Lewis structure for the trisulfur molecule S3. Let's say we'll show all the resonance structures as well. So first we want to know how many electrons we have to work with.